said, if a good thing ever could make up for all the pain.